Got a new one out of the incubator to put in the brooder. We lost one of the bigger chickens and two of the smaller chickens because, man, you let them out and the birds just come in like crazy. This big one goes swimming with us in the evening. Well, we don't swim with him. We watch him swim in the pond. No, you guys got to stay in. It's too dangerous out here right now. I got another baby for out of the incubator to add to the brooding box. It's hard to tell if that's a female or a male. I'm hoping for a female. Okay, you ready to go in? Oh, did I say this one was an early bird? It hatched on day 17, not day 21.
Baby did a big jump, huh?
So the baby is 2 days or 3 days?
Two days.
Yes, Wednesday.
Because it was Monday night that the baby had.
I'm cleaning the brooder coop, and that little baby chick was all by itself, peeping for a long time, and then it ran underneath this chicken, which I believe is a female. It's just happy as can be right now.